A nigga like the lip. For no reason at all, I can't recall her niggas roll a C's in my face. Down the hall, I'm kicking it in the back of the school, eating chicken at 3. Wondering why's everybody always picking on me. I tried to talk and tell them, till I did nothing to deserve this. But when it didn't work, I wasn't scared, just real nervous and unprepared to deal with scrapping, no doubt. My pappy never told me how to knock a nigga out. But now in 95, I was surviving, a man on my own. Fuck around with fat lip, yes, she get blown. I'm not trying to show no macho is shown, but when it's on, then it's on.
Can't keep running away. Can't keep running away. Can't keep running away. Can't keep running away.
One, two, two, listen here. Come on. There comes a time in every man's life when he's gotta handle shit up on his own. Can't depend on friends to help you in a squeeze, please. They got problems of their own. Therefore they count on seven chicken shits. Don't get to heaven till they face these fears and these fear zones. Used to get jacked back up in high school. I played it cool just so some real shit won't get full blown. Being where I'm from, they let the smoke come quicker than an evil redneck can lynch a helpless color figure. And as a victim, I am feeling low key. Still the keyhole itself got lower than me. So I stood up and let my free form for a free. Said I'm gonna get some before they knocking out me. I don't sweat it, I let the bullshit blow in the breeze. In other words, just the freeze, yeah.
In any positions with me. Cause when you in my position, it ain't never easy to do any type of maintaining. Cause all the gaming and training from entertaining is hella straining to the brain. But I can't keep running, I just gotta keep keen and cunning.
Can't keep running away.